Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs English, date 19th October 2019. Let us begin with national news updates. Karnataka has topped the first ever innovation ranking of states, followed by Tamil Nadu and Maharashtra. The report was released by Niti Aayog Vice Chairman Ranjiv Kumar and Chief Executive Officer Amitabh Kant. Keys to remember, the Karnataka have topped the first ever innovation ranking of states released by Niti Aayog Vice Chairman Ranjiv Kumar and Chief Executive Officer Amitabh Kant. Related keys, Karnataka formed on 1st November 1956. Karnataka was originally known as the state of Mysore. It was renamed Karnataka in 1973. Next news, Indian Air Force kick-started its bilateral exercise with Royal Air Force Oman, named X-Eastern Bridge V at Air Force Bases Masira. Last time, the bilateral exercise was held in 2017 at Jamnahar. Keys to remember, Indian Air Force and Royal Air Force Oman have started its bilateral joint exercise, named X-Eastern Bridge V. Next news, the Andhra Pradesh government has launched a scheme called YSR Navodayam. The scheme aims to bail out micro, small and medium enterprises in state and provide them financial relief by restructuring their bank loans before March 31, 2020. Under the scheme, about 8 lakh MSMEs in the state would be benefited with their bank loans. Keys to remember, Andhra Pradesh government has launched a new scheme called YSR Navodayam. The scheme aims to provide financial relief for MSMEs by restructuring their bank loans. Next, let us see international news updates. The Huron Research Institute has released the inaugural Huron Global Unicorn List 2019. This is the first year of the list and follows from 6th quarterly Huron China Unicorn Index. China ranked at the top spot by 206 companies, followed by the US with 203 companies. Keys to remember, according to the Huron Global Unicorn List 2019, China tops the spot by 206 companies. Related keys, it is a ranking of world's billion-dollar tech startups founded in 2000s. The company's current valuation is more than US $1 billion. Next, let us see science and tech updates. An IIT Kharagpur graduate, Dibyan Saha, innovated a device called PM 2.5, which he climbed when fitted near the silencer pipe in a vehicle which grabs the air pollution. One car fitted with the device can neutralize the pollution emitted from 10 cars in its vicinity. Keys to remember, the IIT Kharagpur graduate Dibyan Saha have invented a device called PM 2.5 to grab the air pollution from the silencer pipes of the vehicles. Related keys, IIT Kharagpur established on 1951. IIT Kharagpur Chairman Sanjeev Goenka. Next, let us see banking news updates. The SBI Card launched SBI Card Pay, a payment feature based on host card emulation technology for faster, convenient and more secure card payments using mobile phones. SBI Card Pay is aimed at redefining the payment experience for our customers. Using cutting-edge technologies such as HCE. Keys to remember, SBI Card have launched SBI Card Pay for faster, convenient and more secure card payments using mobile phones. Related keys, SBI Headquarters, Mumbai, Maharashtra, SBI founded on 2nd June 1806. Next, let us see words of the day. Itinerant, traveling from place to place, Similar words: peripatetic, wandering. Antonyms: sedentary, settled. Next word: levity, a manner lacking seriousness. Similar words: carefreeness, light-heartedness. Antonyms: seriousness, gravity. To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.